supposed to be in this class, but because of scheduling conflict with the 4x4 scheduling, we had to put him in contraband. And so Austin Sorg is our one senior in this class. We want to thank him. Double duty tonight on all eight pieces, and then the other percussionist in the percussion class will do the next concert. So we kind of not making them come to all their after school rehearsals, trying to balance that out a little bit because they have to do a little more work. And so our senior and percussionists are Eric Johnston and Megan Page. If I would have known 2 weeks into the piece that we were about to do that it was going to be as hard as it was, I would have not done it tonight. But they've really pushed, and they're like, listen, we got to play. So they've been working very hard at it. So we'd like to finish our portion of the concert with Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire. I'm not a big Harry Potter fan, but the kids loved it. So we want to thank you for this evening. There will be a short intermission while we change bands and the symphonic band that will work a little bit. But Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire.
Thank you.